what's at stake in this election is much bigger than Joe.
What the fuck is this?